It's an LED strip. An LED strip on my seat pole. When you hit the brakes, the light comes on. The way I did it was, I used the brake sensor cutoffs. I attached both of them, two wires, ran it straight down to a 9-volt battery that's right here, it's taped on. I put the negative straight to my LED strip, and then the positive going to the wires that's attached to both handles, and then coming back to the light, and it's a 9-volt battery. The strips are rated from 9 volt to 12 volts.